Welcome, everyone. The US Air Force's controversial move to modernize the F-22 Raptor, and how this decision could affect the future of the manned Next Generation Air Dominance, or NGAD, program. The US Air Force recently announced a major plan to modernize 32 F-22 Block 20s at a cost of $3.3 billion. The cost includes upgrades to the Block 30/35's configuration, including new cryptography and expanded open architecture, new weapons, and advanced infrared search and track sensors. The modernization program also includes the installation of advanced threat warning receivers through Project Keystone, but is this the best solution to maintain us air superiority? Meanwhile, the manned NGAD program is on pause. Why? Because of uncertainty about the program's budget and effectiveness. The Air Force faces a stark choice: should it continue to invest in this very expensive technology, or should it move to more affordable and potentially more effective alternatives, such as autonomous drones or unmanned aircraft? As time goes on, the question of whether manned NGAD is still relevant or worth investing in becomes more pressing. In an increasingly tight fiscal environment, the Air Force must balance modernization needs with limited funding. Other programs, such as the Sentinel ICBM, the B-21 bomber, and the F-35 procurement, also require significant funding. Is manned NGAD worth sustaining at a cost estimated to be in the hundreds of millions of dollars per unit? Are we willing to sacrifice other programs for manned NGAD? And what if those significant funds could be used more efficiently to develop other, more flexible and adaptive technologies? One alternative that is beginning to be considered is the Collaborative Combat Aircraft, CCA. These unmanned aircraft are expected to be more flexible and less expensive than manned aircraft, with shorter service lives, but can be adapted as needed. They can operate autonomously and support manned aircraft operations, creating more effective collaboration on the battlefield. Could CCA replace manned NGAD in ensuring U.S. air superiority? Modernizing the F-22 and considering manned NGAD carries both risks and opportunities. On the one hand, modernizing the F-22 could provide the Air Force with a more capable capability in the near term. On the other hand, it could divert focus from developing more innovative and potentially more efficient future technologies. What if the Air Force could combine the advanced technology strengths of the F-22 with the innovations of the CCA program? Would that provide a greater strategic advantage than focusing entirely on one type of technology? The decision to modernize the F-22 while questioning the future of manned NGAD opens up an interesting discussion about U.S. defense strategy. The Air Force must make decisions that take into account both current needs and future potential. With technology continuing to evolve, flexibility and adaptability are key. Is modernizing the F-22 a wise move, or should we focus on less expensive and flexible drone technologies? Is modernizing the F-22 the right move to ensure U.S. air superiority, or should we shift our focus to more adaptive and cost-effective drone technologies? We want to hear from you. Leave a comment below and let us know what you think. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on other great content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.